Hey guys, Ash here from Hashtag and welcome back to my video on Oppo Find X2 Pro. Today Oppo Find X2 Pro appeared on Geekbench with the codename CPH2025, which is confirmed to come with an Android 10 Snapdragon A65 and 12GB RAM option. Further, it scored almost 913 in single core and 3308 multi-core test, which is the highest numbers we have ever seen from an Android phone. Sadly, the official announcement of the Oppo Find X2 series is postponed due to the Mobile World Congress 2020 cancellation. Oppo Find X2 screen confirmed to have 120Hz and 2K plus resolution, also includes 240Hz sampling, making the screen both look and feel responsive, and other new features were included. Interestingly, Oppo has 65W SuperVOOC fast charging technology. As per the earlier leak, the Oppo Find X2 is also to come to the market with a 6.5 inch QHD plus display with an ultra clear screen. As we told before, Oppo and Sony have developed the IMX689 together with a 48 megapixel camera sensor. It will come with a new omnidirectional autofocus that is set to superset dual pixel autofocus. Further includes a ultra wide angle lens along with a third 13 megapixel telephoto camera and capable of 5x hybrid optical zoom. Under the hood, it will carry a Snapdragon A65 chip paired with an LPDDR5 RAM. Other rumors suggesting the Oppo Find X2 will come with a new moon face design. Anyway, we will see more rumors in coming days. So let me know your thoughts about the Oppo Find X2 series in the comment box. I will share a new video tomorrow. Make sure to subscribe to this channel for more updates about the Oppo phones. And also don't forget to hit that notifying bell icon. Thanks for watching it. Hamashkar from Hashtag.